So hello everyone, I'm Dr. Geeta Pawar, a consulting homeopath at Dr.Geeta's Homeopathy Health Restoration Center, which is in Vimannagar. I'm practicing homeopathy since past 16 years. Before directly switching to the history of homeopathy in India, I would like to explain you about history of homeopathy. So, homeopathy is discovered by a German physician called Dr. Samuel Hahnemann in 18th century. He was also called as father of homeopathy. If you ask me about history of homeopathy in India, how it came to India and how it evolved in India. So in 1835, Dr. John Martin Hohenberg, he was called by Maharaja Ranjit Singh from Lahore, and that Maharaja was suffering with paralysis of vocal cords along with the swelling of his feet, and he was not getting cured with any medicines. So he called him and he gave him a medicine called Dalkamara, and that Maharaja got cured completely. Dr. Hohenberg cured many cases of cholera during that time in India, so he was also called as cholera doctor. In 1836 to 67, Dr. Mahindra Lal Sarkar, he learned homeopathy, and then he cured gangrene of foot of Maharani of Shorpur. Dr. Sulzar is a founder of homeopathy education in India in 1867. In 1878, Dr. Sulzar, along with Dr. Sarkar and Dr. Muzumdar, formed first homeopathy college in India, which is a Calcutta Homeopathic Medical College. Thus, homeopathy rooted and developed in India over the period of time. Homeopathy is based on the principle of similia similibus curantur, that means like cures like. In short, if suppose you take a medicinal substance in a large quantity, it will produce the symptoms which it can cure when it is taken in the minute doses. Homeopathy is a holistic system of medicine in which the person is treated as a whole, not in different parts. If suppose 10 persons are suffering with a similar disease like diabetes, so in modern medicines, same medicine will be prescribed for those 10 people. But with homeopathy, we individualize the person, and for different patient, different person, we give different medicines. A correctly chosen homeopathy remedy will stimulate the vital force, which is the healer within each and every individual. Homeopathy is very effective in treating all the disease conditions, like all acute diseases as well as chronic diseases in all age groups. Specifically speak about older age. In old age, the basic problems is bones, with bones and muscles. So problems like osteoarthritis, back pain, neck pain, along with that cholesterol problem, if suppose patient is on anti-diabetes medicines or anti-hypertensive, so homeopathy can take care of all these things along with modern medicines. Basically, in homeopathy, we do not treat diseases, we treat the person who is diseased, as it is a holistic system of medicine. So whatever the disease is there, that has to be addressed. What is disease? Disease is the disturbance in the normal health. So whatever the disease condition is there, that can be treated with homeopathy. It can be like later stages of cancer or in acute cold, cough, coryza, diarrhea, everything can be treated with homeopathy. Yes, if the patient is active, he is not bedridden, then definitely it is yes. If suppose patient follows a regular diet as told by physician, along with certain exercises, if suppose yoga is there, that will definitely add value plus speedy recovery in that patient. No, homeopathy is not at all having any side effect, because homeopathic medicines are not chemicals. These medicines are just in the form of ultra dilutions which are provided to the patients, and these are the energies only which will just stimulate the vital force to take care of our healing system. So these medicines will not at all have any side effects. While taking homeopathy, we do not give any restrictions to the patient, but as per disease condition might be we advise something to do or not to do. So it depends on different disease conditions and different patients will be having different advices. So I am practicing from past 16 years. So from past 16 years, what I observed is there is a fast growth in the education plus practical application of the practice of homeopathy in all over the world, you can say, not only in India, but in all over the world, people are accepting homeopathy. There is a general awareness about homeopathy nowadays, because when I started my clinic initially, at that time people were not aware of the homeopathy. How are the homeopathic medicines, how it has to be taken, what is the basic principle of homeopathy, that was not known to people. But now I can assure you that the people are taking it very with very much of faith and religiously. That's why we are seeing the results of homeopathic medicines in all acute as well as incurable autoimmune diseases and surgical cases as well.